University of South Florida has 55,000 students spread across three campuses. We want our faculty to do groundbreaking research. We want our students to be successful, which means we need accelerators. Generative AI and the copilots that we have started to use have shown us that a single person can do much more work.
The key benefit really of Copilot is its ability to interact with my documents. So anything that I have in OneDrive, whether it's Excel files, PowerPoints, Word documents, I'm able to query my documents, asking it to summarize. Copilot does that in seconds. Copilot now gives me the time that I need that I can be working on building new projects or really building those relationships. Generative AI is an absolute game changer. As my students are trying to write code for their statistics programs, they're able to debug much faster. I actually get fewer emails asking me some of the questions I used to get all the time because they're able to get those answers much faster.
I think it's going to dramatically change the landscape because I think it has the ability to democratize technology for folks that never thought of themselves as technologists. That's why I find these technologies so exciting.